another road over there through the farm. Oh. You can go back out the back way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's why he didn't want me to take you out that way and stuff into the woods.
Oh.
I mean, you know, he just, you know, looking out for you.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, right.
Ooh, that's a bright car there.
Oh, yeah, that's yeller.
Ooh, boy.
Kohlbachers. The show that went out to the Rose. Yeah, that's him and hers.
Oh, okay.
So, you all right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're out here. We're on the back 40.
Boy, how?
We're out here to where the bean field. The bean field's out here with us, and it is rough.
Ooh.
It's rough.
Rough.
So I think we're gonna cruise on up around to the front. I might get out and hobble around to some of the other cars, but we'll see. I'll take her back so that watermelon doesn't worry too much. He's all got the big brother syndrome thing going on, and we'll see how that goes. And then I got to find the facilities, and I know where they are.
Oh, no.
Oh,
so
you need
far
it?
Away.
You need to go?
Oh yeah.
You do? Okay. Well, then I'll take her over there first. So, this is Brian's old car that he finished last year.
Oh, yeah.
El Corzon or whatever.
Somebody said they sold it to somebody in Japan. I guess they were.
I don't know, but this sure looks awful good.
How you doing, Donald?
They ought to know, but tell them who you are.
Hunter Certain, Crazy Car Guys.
That's right. Check that out for real.
Live
Crazy
Ohio.
Guard on Facebook.
Crazy Car Guys in Ohio,
right.
Facebook.
Yep, there you go. Appreciate it, brother. Thank you for making the trip. I really do. Thank you. It'll run and get you there, too. Thank you, brother. This is Dad's. He was taking a nap. He'll never know. You know how it is back in the day when you used to push the car out of the garage, down the street a little ways?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then start it up, and then go. So, Shane's here. Of course, I always end it by saying, what the hell do I know?
Yeah.
This was in one of the trailers, the mud bogger.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I would say probably not. We'll get the back side of all the cars.
334. Dark green ticket.
Hey!
41806. Light green ticket. 735.
And more are still coming in. You got tickets?
735437. Light green 735690. Light green 735801.
I'm sure they're writing them down up there someplace.
Light green 735941.
Bingo.
Light green 735698. And then pink tickets, we got 606983, 606953. If you got any of those tickets or think that you might have one, please come down here and check at the blue canopy of the DJs. We will be doing the raffle ticket drawing, raffle drawing at 2 o'clock. You have until 1:45. Last call will be at 1:45.
Chad! He'll be back.
Chad's here too.
Still not late.
They just got here at
I don't know, but I'm saying you got to be pushing 700, 800 cars.
Wow. It's a nice day.
Oh, it's beautiful. Everything's perfect. They take you right in that one.
That's crazy.
I don't know about that, but I'm gonna have to trade get an off-road suspension because this thing's like. It's good to see you out. How you doing?
Doing all right, man. Good to see you too.
Don't make me.
I that's why I'm here.
Don't make me fine-tune.
That's why I'm here.
Love you guys.
Love you too, man.
Oh, you're good, brother. You're good.
Get out of here, right?
No, you're part of the action. Woo! What's up? Yes. He was probably the fourth or fifth one in this morning.
Oh, I see his car now.
Testing, 1, 2. Alright, we got a couple new numbers up here. We're looking at the yellow ticket, still looking for 816-334, 816-388, dark green ticket 341-806, and dark red ticket 670-001.
That's the gopher wave. This is Conehead Row, and that's the gopher wave. I love my friends. He's over there sitting there. He was one of the tall ones.
Oh, was he?
Yeah. She turns her back. She doesn't want to be seen. Got out of the vehicle.
Hey, you got out.
Oh, yeah, I got a register.
Yeah, oh, there you go.
I should have said something. I should have just hooked his drive.
Yeah, you should have said, well, when we were over there, yeah. That's the second thing to go. You get all kinds. And I love it.
Erica!
Oh, yeah. Post office wall. I know, that's what said. They need a new one. much as, but. It was the normal face, then you saw me, and then you smiled.
Yeah. I got up for that.
Yeah, sorry. I'm way over there in the silver truck, the silver GMC with the little trailer. Later on today, as they start leaving stuff, if you go over that way, I'll get you whatever you need, brother.
I'll hook you up. I got money.
Appreciate it. I love what you do, though.
Oh, I love the cars. Every day I see you guys, you got a different one.
Yeah, I do. I got a Camaro. We've got a Camaro.
Yeah.
We can get several different ones. Yeah, I got a blue right top Camaro.
Yeah. Yeah, that's one you had out to Kettering. I saw it at Kettering. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Kettering, too. We're
yep.
Kettering also, but we couldn't get our throat there.
Yeah, you were rolling in as I was rolling out at one of them.
Yep. Oh, yeah, that was up to Kettering. That's right. I do remember that.
Good to see you guys out, though. I appreciate it. The hills are alive with hot rods. Everywhere. Dancing left in you?
Always! If Tony would shut up and play a song.
So.
The Go Rider!
Oh, brother, no! Please!
Here's the puppies. I gotta go up and see the triplets.
Triplets. Oh, look at those. Oh, Maggie's gonna be mad when she comes home.
When I was a little boy, at the age of five, I had something in my pocket. It was not a fortune line. But now I'm afraid. I'm a man, I spell M-A-N.
I said, there's gotta be 700. Gotta be. Might as well. What's up, buddy? You're hanging with a rough crowd there, man.
Everybody's coming to get it.
I get home to stay out of
state. What's up, buddy? How you doing? Hey, what's up?
Dirty Dick's Chop Shop. Just say.
So, yeah, it is. Look at this. You can't throw a stone without hitting a Jeep. Not that you'd want to. I'm just saying. So, you have a good time?
Yeah.
All right.
I would have never walked around the
hill. I can't. I used to do it all the time, wave, and I can't do it no more. But oh, she's awake. She took her nap, so maybe she's awake now.
Oh, she's awake now. Hi.
Hi. How you doing, sweetie?
Is this your car?
Yes, it was a good nap. She's got more trophies than all these guys combined.
You should have, too, because your car is very pretty.
It is. And Dad's a good motor. Thanks, guys. See ya.
That's so cute. Good way to get her involved.
Oh yeah, she's a sweetheart. They are all always out and about. Oh, you guys are over here someplace. Are you on the front row, right up on the gravel?
I don't remember.
You know,
I'm over there.
Oh, you're over there.
Wipe the whole picture out with this thing.
That's your solar sex panel there, buddy.
There you go.
I'm telling you what.
It's getting a lot of reception today.
You better watch him later, sweetheart. You're getting charged up.
Yeah, that's my car.
Is that your car?
Yeah.
Where, over there? Oh, I missed one row. I'm sorry. I thought you guys were closer out this way.
Yeah.
But anyway, like I was saying. I got jostled around so much. Yeah, you guys did come in a little later than everybody else because I got here about an hour later than I wanted to, but there was only about 8 or 9 people here when I got here.
Well, we wanted to come and show here at 8 o'clock. I was like,
absolutely. Yeah, that's always is packed up out here. But yeah.
There's always a place to park. So, we just came and stayed.
So you had fun, right?
Yeah.
I mean, the day's not over, but everything. So now you can go back. We can go back and report to. I'm going the wrong way. We can go back and report to Watermelon Man that you made it through the ride without any, without any, no harm, no foul. Yeah.
Ooh, that's pretty too.
Oh yeah. Yeah, the Chevelle, sweet. Yeah, nothing wrong with that. Let some more come in since we went out there. This row with the truck or next row or this row?
This
okay.
Row.
Is it? We're not sure where we are.
We think that's good.
We're just outside New Carlisle. We got that part down good.
Yeah.
But other than that, we're just not sure.
Yeah, at least by this truck somewhere.
By the rig? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we're up here.
Yeah.
I remember the truck.
Yeah, I remember these bumps.
This is terrible.
I've been in worse, but
it's just hard.
Yeah, it's just hard. But yeah, I mean, you're just parked out here, but if you're trying to drive out here, it's a little iffy thing.
Oh, I guess
they're back at the track. Yeah.
There's another truck right
there. Oh yeah, that's the one that pulled the big trailer. They got their camper back there.
Oh, is that the one with the camper?
Uh-huh. Front of this black crap.
You better
not. No, I like it. It's the rarity of it, something else too. I mean,
Yeah.
And he didn't.
Boy, that silver one, I hate that
Well, he got it for a reasonable price for what it is too, so you know you can't fault that and everything. But
you upgraded it.
I swiped. Dad took a nap, so I swiped his buggy.
Yeah. He took it.
You know how you used to push him down the hill.
This round, this is a lot nicer for you.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
This down would beat the shit out of
you. I'd never make it, not walking or on the little scooter. Yeah. It's good to see you, brother. But yeah, I'm going to rest for a little while. We're going to find or whatever. So, Craig sees this like freak all out. Where'd you guys go? What was going on? What's happening? Look at that. I'm going to take a break. And we might get some of the rollouts. I don't. It's so huge. I say 700.
I'd say, yeah, 600 to 700.
Yeah, sure. I'd say at least that. So we'll see. I'll wait for a little while and might get some of the rollouts, might get some of the leavings. I doubt whether I'll get any stills because I just don't have it in me to walk around and do any clips or anything like that. So, yeah, take a break. No, not you guys, because we're going to take a break. Man. We'll see you in a little bit.
Bye.
You leaving?
Yeah.
Take care, brother. Love you, man. We'll see you out there someplace. They don't have to be polished, they don't have to be whatever. I just love them. But they do love rat rods. So they said they're under the tent.
Yeah, said so they're by the beer truck.
Well, there you go. So they're doing the silent auction. They're doing the silent auction right now, and I come over here and look. I saw him someplace, now I see you.
He's got one of the
grand
boys somewhere.
Yeah, he's wandering around.
Right?
Yeah. So we're sitting over here, Chad and Sarah Joe. Chad and Sarah Joe showed up, and I've been talking to them and stuff like that. I still don't know.
Hey!
I still don't know where Digger is. I've been trying to contact him. About four or five people have been wondering about him. They heard that he was getting rid of the house and he was on the, going to be in the van. He's going to be in the, well, he's got a place. He can come over. He can, he's, it's all set up. It's all ready. All he's got to do is get rid of the dead critters and he can do whatever he wants. Well, that's where I've been storing other, anyway, it's a long story.
Yeah.
So we're sitting here waiting for this. I think they'll do other auction items and stuff later on. I pretty much think that I'm done getting around, and I bounced and jostled and jiggled as much. This is just awesome.
This is a fan.
There's got to be 600-700 cars. There's got to be.
I knew last year was big. This
year I just, you know, I know when I was sitting out there that at least 600 came through because there was a mess up.
Pulled everybody yelling my name.
I wasn't able. I know I wasn't able to get pictures of everything. Got pictures of what I could on the roll in and then roll around and stuff. Nice breeze. The sun's a little hot, but if you're in it, yeah. But a nice little breeze. This is a beautiful day. Beautiful temperature. It's always good to be here with everybody.
Food smells amazing.
Oh, it is. I know. And I can't have none of it. I ruined myself on eating those chips.
Oh, I haven't made it there yet.
Yeah, I messed myself up eating those potato chips and stuff. Oh, my gosh. But, yeah, we're still going to hang out for a little while, and whatever happens, you'll see whatever I record. Go back at it. She goes. They're getting the items. They're getting a lot of the items ready for the auction and stuff. So we're going to sit here. I moved a little closer. We're going to sit here. I may not cover all of it, but I will cover some of it because it's always fun to watch Baron and those guys auction this stuff off. And it all goes to a good cause. It's one of the big things I love about Paps and everything. He makes sure that all of the recipes go to the people that really, really need it. Look, I got another.
Hi.
Oh, Sharon. You know, he was hunting for you.
Well, I was right under the tent.
Where'd he go? Testing, he was one, right two.
By. He just went down.
With the owner of a Kia, JYB8174.
Sharon's here.
Hi.
JYB8174. 288-0005. Anybody? 288-020. For El Toro in Inglewood, 170-8493. Both mics full charge. Everything I've been using up there is down here, so hopefully we'll be okay. So we're going to start the auction here in a minute. So get the money out, get the heart out, and be ready to roll.
I'm ready. You ready? I need a chair.
There's one right there.
What, the scooter?
There you go.
I'll give you the scooter.
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
This has turned out to be one of the greatest car shows ever. Every year it gets bigger and bigger and bigger.
Over 500 today, right?
Over 500. Over 500. Registered.
Over 500 registered. Does everybody hear that okay? Go on, you hear that all right?
Well, I know your mic's going to break out.
I know, man. You're good.
I don't need a microphone.
Well, you should have told me that before we went down.
All right, we got a dash panel here. Chad Bowling did it. Somebody start me off with a bid. Let's get this rolling. I got a $50 bid. I'm looking for $60. I got a $50 bid. I'm looking for $60. $50 bid right here. I'm looking for $60. $50 bid. I got $60 over here. I'm looking for $70. I got $60. I got $70. $70. I'm looking for $80. $70. I'm looking for $80. $70. I'm looking for $80. $75. I got $70. I'm looking for $75. $70. You're on at $70, right? You're on at $75. I'm on $75. $80. $80. $85. 80, 85, 80. Watch how this works. Ow! Story of my life.
I got you, dude. Go.
Oh, where were we at? I got $80 right here going once. $80 going twice. Sold right there. Oh, wait a minute. Where's 100? Okay, I got 100 back there, 110. I got 110 looking for 120. 110 over here looking for 120. 110 looking for 120. 110. What's my soul? Nobody gonna get in that door again. Hey, we appreciate everybody buys at the auction. Understand that 100% of the proceeds of all the car shows and things that PAPS does goes to a charity of some sort. I've been. Da, is that where it's going today? Oh, yeah, you'll find out in a minute. He doesn't, nobody knows until Pap says so. All right. Don Grizzly did this right here. Somebody start me off with this fine piece right here. We got a panel.
$25.
I got a $25 bid. I'm looking for $30. $25 bid. I'm looking for $30. I got $30. I'm looking for $35. $30. I'm looking for $35. $30, I'm looking for $35. I got $35, I'm looking for $40. I got $40, I'm looking for $45. $40, I'm looking for $45. I got $45, now $50. $50, $60. $50 over here, $60 over here. $55. $55, I'm going to work for it, boys. $60, $60, $65. $65. $60, I got $60 over here. $60 over here. Got to put your hands in. They gone. Going. Sorry, got to do the auction today. All right, what's up next? Donnie Blades. Got a panel here. Is that metal or fiberglass? I got a fiberglass panel right here. It goes all the way from here to there and that way. And somebody start me off with a bid. 25. Start me off 25. I got a $25 bid. I'm looking for 30. I got a $25 bid. I'm looking for 30. 25. I got 30. I'm looking for 35. 30 over here. Looking for 35 back there. 35. I got a $30 bid. 35. Looking for 40. I got 40. Looking for 45. 45. Looking for 50. 45 back there, looking for 50 over here. 45, 50, looking for 55. I got $50 going once, $50 going twice. Sold, right over here. Looking for 50, 50, 55, 50, 55, 50. I'm at 50 right there in the red shirt. 55, 55, looking for 60. 55, looking for 60. Go once, go twice, sold. Right back here, the gentleman in the red shirt. 40, got a 30 looking for 40. 30 looking for 40. I got 40, I'm looking for 50. 50, I got 50, I'm looking for 60. 50, I'm looking for 60. $50, I'm looking for 60. I got 60, looking for, he's on the 60. 65, 65, 70. 70, 75. 75. What are you on? 75? 70. Where's he at? 70 right there. 75. 70 looking for 75. 70 looking for 75. Sold right there. Oh, once, twice gone. Who? Rick Earring. Somebody start me off with a bid. 25. I got 25 over here. 50. 60. $60 bid right here. Somebody going to buy it.
65.
I got a $65 bid looking for 75.
75.
Got a 75 looking for 80. You see what I did there? I got a 75 looking for 80. $75 looking for 80. Hold on, you bidding or itching? I got 80 back here. 80. 85. 85. 90. 90. $100. 100. I got a $100 bid right there. Looking for 110. 110. 125. 110 back there. Looking for. I'll take 115. 115. Looking for 125. I got a 125. I think he wants it. 125. He ain't hesitating. But that's all right. I got a 125 back there. Looking for 130. 125. I got a 130. Looking for 140. I got 130 over here. Looking for 140 back there. I got a 130 over there, 140, 140, 150, 140 over there, 150. It's only $10 away. Huh? 150 right there, all right? I got 150, I'm looking for 300. I'm looking for 160. I got 150 back there looking for 160. I got 160, 175.
The only purple pig in the house.
The only purple pig in the house. I got 160 looking for 175. 160 going once, twice, sold. The purple pig has left the building. Somebody start me off with a bid. 30, $30 bid looking for 40. I got 40 looking for 50. I got 40, I got 50. 60, 70, 65. I got 60 over here looking for 65. 60 looking for 65. Careful, I'll sell it. 60 looking for 65. Going once, twice, sold. Remember, if you buy it, I can't keep track. They can't keep track. You got to come up here and claim your stuff and pay them for this. I got $25. Where am I at? 25, 30, 30, 35, 35, 40, 40. 45, 45, 50, 50, 60. Got 50 over here looking for 60 back there. Half of it's paid for with fuel. $25 to buy a whole 4 gallons. Where are we at? We got, Sharon, you're still wanting it. What was that? 50. 50 looking for 60. 50 looking for 60. $50 looking for 60. Going once, twice, sold. Hey, we got one of these. This is one of the creations from Brian's mind. You don't come up with this kind of shit after a cup of coffee. I'll just say that. All right, somebody start me off with a bid for the little car. I got a $100 bid. I'm looking for $125. I got a $125. I'm looking for $150. I got a $125 right there. I'm looking for $150. $125 over here. I'm looking for $150. I'll take $130, but I'm looking for $150. What are you on? $200. Oh, he came here to buy. I got $200. I'm looking for $225. I got $225. Both of you did it at the same time. 225 right here, 230, 230, 240, 250, 260, 270, 280. Pardon me? I'm on $280. Okay, your bid's 280, 300. 300, 325, 325, 4. I'm joking, man. 325, 325. Anybody over here want in on the action? $325 going once, twice, sold to that young lady right there. Yeah. That's right. Change the plan out to an appropriate one. Somebody start me out with a bid on that.
70.
70? $70 bid looking for 75. 70 looking for 75. $70 going once. 75. I got 75. I'm looking for 80. 75 looking for 80. 75.
80.
80. 85. 85. 90. You know who you're bidding against, too. 90. You'll find out later. $90. 90. 100. 100. He said he can have it. Last chance. 90, 90, 90, 90, 90. Going once, twice, sold right there. Yeah. Now when he walks by, look at him and smile. Hey, John Boy, he said you're getting it for Christmas anyway. All right, we got another panel here. Shane Six panel and a t-shirt. 50? I got a $50 bid looking for 60. Got a $50 bid looking for 60. $50 bid looking for 60. $50 bid looking for 60. I got a $60 bid looking for 70. Got a $60 bid looking for 70. 60. Looking for 65. Come on. 65. 65 looking for 75. I got 65 looking for 75. 65, going once, twice, sold. How about that? Epiphone bass guitar. Oh, it's a Gibson. A Gibson Epiphone. Put it all back together. That right there is a high-quality unit. You can go on tour with Journey with that bad boy. Somebody start me off with a bid. I got a $100 bid. I'm looking for 125. I got a $100 bid looking for 125. $100 bid looking for 125. I'll take 110. I ain't proud. I got a $100 bid, I got 125, 110, 125 to you, 125, 130, 125 right here, I'm looking for 130, 125 looking for 130, 125 going once, twice, sold right there. You know, you wear hats, you don't wear helmets. But anyway, Michelle Marie did that, yeah, that's all right. And who donated these? White Trash Apparel?
Yeah,
White Trash Apparel donated the work shirt. I don't know what size it is, but you know, you can live in a van down by the river with that one on. I'm too sure of it. Somebody start me off with a bid.
20.
I got a $50 bid. Is that you?
Bobby.
50? I got a $50 bid looking for 60. 50 looking for 60. $50 bid looking for 60. That's a cool helmet, man. Look good propped up on the shelf. $50 bid looking for 60. $50 bid going once.
Back here.
60. I got 60 back there. 75. 75. I got 75 up here. Looking for 80. 75 looking for 80. 75 looking for 80. It's a turbo. Don't be scared. $75 bid looking for 80. Bobby, you're on 75, right?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I got 80. 85. I'm on 80 up here. 85. It's only $5 more. And you could be a winner. $80 going once. Twice. Sold. Watermelon man, you might want to get up in here on this one. You got a full stripper package right here. Just saying. We have a makeup box, custom airbrushed. Michelle Marie, it's full of makeup. Somebody start me off with a bid. And don't look at your spouse before you start bidding. Get in a fight. I got a $40 bid, you're in trouble. $40 bid looking for 50. I got a $50 bid looking for 60. $50 bid over here looking for 60 over here. $50 bid looking for 60. 60 looking for 75. I got 75. I'm looking for 100. I got 75 over here looking for 100. Huh? Hey, quit talking to me. I got 75. I'm looking for 80. I got 75. I'm looking for 80. $75 going once, twice, sold right there. Huh? All right, I got a $50 bid. I'm looking for 60. I got a $60 bid right there. I'm looking for 65. 65 looking for 70. 70. 65 back here looking for 70. 75. I got 70. 75. I'm looking for 75. 75. Got it. 80. 85. 80. 80. I can't spend that much. 80. 80. 100. 85. Yeah, I'm in the sun. Make me work for it. Go ahead.
Go on.
I got $80 bid. I'm looking for 85. $80 bid. I'm looking for 85. I'll look out here. $80 bid. Looking for 85. Once, twice sold. I don't even know who bought it. It's got liquor in it too. Hey, it's a box of air stuff. Jack Daniels related. Now come on, somebody. This is a nice thing, and it's got liquor. Where's Lump at?
21.
40.
I got a $40 bid looking for 50.
50.
50.
100.
I got a $100 bid looking for 110.
Two.
110 looking for 125.
Two.
$200 bid looking for 225. $200 bid looking for 225. Where are we at? 225 looking for 250. 225 looking for 250. 250 looking for 275. 275 looking for 300. 275 looking for 300. Who we got? Who's back here on 275? It's 250 over here? Okay, we're still at 250 here. Yeah, if you're not bidding, don't yell.
Don't scratch your head, you'll
own. Oh, you're on it at 250. 250. Matter of fact, going once, going twice sold. How about that? Guys, if you're not going to bid, or, you know, I get it. You know, you get something in your ears.
You might have a bee on it.
But this right here is a bid. I think all the food vendors sold out. Well, obviously, Carla's not. She's still there. Or that, or she brought extra stock in that damn bus.
They got one item left.
They got one item? What are they selling?
I think it's the Philly cheesesteak.
Why trash apparel hookup and a koozie cup, hat, a shirt, and a koozie. All white trash apparel. Somebody start me off with a bid. 20? I got a $20 bid. I'm looking for 25. I got a $25 bid. Looking for 30. 25 looking for 30. 25, 30. I got 30 looking for 35. 30 looking for 35. Looking for 40. 40. 40 looking for 50. 40 right there. 40 looking for 50. 45. $40. What?
Which one you got over here?
No. No, him. I'm right there. He's got the PAP shirt on. You're on at 40. You want 45?
Oh, my
I mean, I like it when they bid against each other, standing next to each other. $40 going once, twice sold. Where? 50. I'm sorry. 50, 55. I got 50 over here looking for 55. 50 looking for 55. $50 going once, twice, sold. You got amp and air stuff.
Brand new.
Straps, cords, everything.
Straps, cords.
Never been played.
He said you can go home and rock out like my wife does. And it comes with this convenient watertight carrying case. I got $100 bid. I'm looking for 130. $125 will do. I got $125 looking for 150. I got a $200 bid right here. $225, $225, $250, $250, $275, $250, $275. Come on, Zach. You two can be a rock star. Huh? I'm at $250 right here. $275. $300. $325. $325. $350. $325. $350. Where are we at here? $325. I'm looking for $350. $320. It's for a good cause. $325. $350. Come on, Zach. $325. $350. $350. Looking for four. I got four. $425. I got four. Looking for $425. It's right and left-handed. Just one way's upside down.
Brian will even give you your first lesson for free.
Right. I am too. Where are we at? No, we're at 400. 425. I'm at 400. 425. $400 going once. Twice. Sold right there. How about a round of applause for that? Water to all water. Somebody start me off with a bid. I got a $50 bid looking for 60. I got a $50 bid looking for 60. $50 bid looking for 60. $50 bid looking for 60. Let me see if this thing's fat kid friendly. Oh, 100. I'm sorry. I got a $100 bid looking for 125. 100 looking for 125. Look, it does this. I got a $100 bid. I'm looking for 125. $100 bid looking for 125. Going once, twice, sold. Here's the deal. We're going to do choice. You're buying a one of one. If you come up here, you only get one. Somebody start us off with a bid here.
25.
Okay. I got a $20 bid looking for 30. 30 looking 35. For 35. 30 looking. I got 35. 35 looking for 40. 40 looking for 50. I got 40. 40. She's 40. 40 looking for 50. 40 looking for 45. $40 looking for 45. $40 going once. 45, I'm sorry. Or I was at 45. She's at 40, you're at 45. 45, 50, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 100. $100, 110, 110, 125, 125, 1. It doesn't matter. 150. For your choice, you get one. 150. $150 going once, $150 going twice. Sold. Pick the one you want. Wow. How about a round of applause? You said $6 a piece. I'll take them all. Stroke out here in the sun or something. Good old guy's working. started to say, man, every time. Every time I've sold this thing like three times, four times maybe. Every time we get it back, somebody does something different to it. But it's basically the same thing.
Yeah, they just keep adding.
Low key, they keep adding to it. It's got the autism symbols added now. It's got a low key license plate. It's pretty cool. I can't fit in. My wife won't push me around Kroger's no more. Anyway, somebody start me off with a bid.
$200.
I got a $200 bid looking for three. I'll take $250. I got a $200 bid right here looking for $225. $200 bid looking for $225. $200 bid looking for $225. Somebody zing, zing, zing. $225. $225 looking for $250. $225 looking for $250. $225 looking for $250. I got $250 right back here. $275. I got $250 back here looking for $275. $250 looking for $275. $250 looking for $275. Go once, twice, sold. Right back there. Thank you. You really did fire this up.
No.
He cooked wieners in it already. Oh, okay. I thought it was a smoker. Rise of swiveling fire pit Death Star. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you don't come up with that after a cup of coffee either.
We had Michelle.
Somebody start me off with a bid. Say it again. Oh, well, hey, I think she's serious. She said 200. I got a $200 bid looking for 225. $200 bid looking for 225. $200. Did I mention this is all for a good cause? $200 bid looking for 225. $225 looking for 250. $250, 275. $250 looking for 275. $250 looking for 275. I'll look out here. 275, 250, 260. Let's just get gritty with it. 260, 275, 270. Ouch. 270. If you don't say 272, 272.
Yeah, get it.
Huh? 280. Now where are you gonna go?
280,
250. 300. Yeah. Yeah. 350. Where are you going? Huh? I won't point you out or nothing.
It's only money. You make it every day.
It's only money, man. 360. 360, he said. Wow. 375. 375, go 400, man. Let's see if we can end it. 375. 400. 375, 400. Somebody pitch in, man. Give this guy some money so we keep this going.
I got 20 on it.
I'm about to stuck it on the trunk of that convertible.
Yeah, you got a convertible. Got a big trunk. 400, last chance. 400. 425. I'm at 400. 425. Well, 425. Ah, you like that? 450. 425. 450. 425. Going once. Twice. Sold. I never did like that. That could be. That's my brother, man. All right, a push car, the handle is removable, so you can put it in your trunk. And, yeah, pro sidewalk. Somebody start me off with a bid.
$350.
Ah, he said, well, $350 I'm going to spend on you. $350. 350 looking for 375. I got 350 looking for 370. See, she busy up there. He said, get it now. 350 looking for 375. 350 looking for 375. 350. Oh, better get Geico. 350 looking for 375. 350. Once, twice, sold. Thank you, brother. Yeah. Hey, how about, really, guys, how about a round of applause for all these guys spending their money? They do it every year. Jesus Christ, is that the new Yamaha maxed out? All right, we got a C10. It's got working headlights. Yeah, it's made of a radio flyer wagon, 100%. Oh, yeah, Dwayne out of down here. But where you at, Dwayne? Throw your hand in the air. That guy comes up with some cool stuff. Headlights work. Then the handle removes, I'm sure. Taillights work. Yep, the handle untightens. It takes it out. Guys, somebody start me off with a bid here. I got a $200 bid. I'm looking for three. I got three, four. Four. Where? You're at four? I got four. I'm looking for five. I got 400. I'm looking for five. I'll take 450. 425. 425. 450. 425. 420. I got a $500 bid. Somebody give me $525. I got a $500 bid looking for $525. $525 looking for $550. $525 looking for $550. There's nothing like it in the world. You have the only one. I can sign that sumbitch. Not really. Where you at, John Boy? 525, 525, looking for 550, 530, 550, 550, 575, 575, 600, 625, 600, 625, 610. Do it to him. Dare you. 610.
Yeah.
625. 625. 625. Come on, cheer him on, guys.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh, this is the last piece today, too. 625.
Come on.
Where are we at? Hang on, she's got to make a phone call. It's an online auction, man. She got to get with her backer. Where you at? He's at 625. 630. 40. 40. 50. 650. Oh, you're 650. 675. $700. Let's see where your money's at. 725.
Yeah.
Huh? It's got a charger and everything. He's at 725. 725.
Huh?
Hang on. Oh, you gonna throw a gas card in there now? You're 725, sir. 725. $725 going once. Twice. Sold. Give him a round of applause. Thank you guys so much. Did we already auction that off? Oh, wait a minute. Somebody needs to come pay for the Rat Fink panel and the shirt. Hey, if not, we'll. we'll auction it off again right now, I promise you. Seriously, guys, thank everybody. Give yourselves a round of applause. All right, somebody bid on it, didn't come pick it up, so we're going to bid it. This is the last auction item. Somebody start me off with a bid, $800. We got goals to meet. I got a $25 bid looking for $30. $25 bid. Oh, it's got a $25 gas card with it.
$50.
I got a $50 bid looking for $60. $60, $70. $60 over there looking for $70 over here. $70. $70 looking for $75. $75 looking for $80. $80, $75. $80, yep. $80 looking for $90. $80. $80 back here looking for $90. $80. Going once.
Going.
90. I got a 90. I'm looking for 100. Got 90 looking for 100. $90. Going once. Twice sold. Back there somewhere. In the cool tent. Is he your watermelon man? Pep socks.
I got 100.
Your overall.
I got 100.
Is that all we're doing? It's just the socks?
Hey, 20's 20.
He said 20's 20. We're going to start with the socks and just keep adding to it. Somebody start me off with a bid. I think I already heard one.
100.
I got a $100 bid for two Superman socks. Taking right off the feet of Paps. And he's been in them puppies since 1 o'clock this morning. I promise you. Four? Only four? Yeah, you wore them yesterday, don't you?
I turned them inside out.
He turned them inside out, okay. I got a $100 bid. I'm looking for $125. Where's my $100 bid? Okay, I got a $100 bid right there. I'm looking for $125. Now, listen. We're going to throw. No, can't do the hat.
NASCAR.
We got this one-off shirt right here. That looks pretty cool. Promise not to take it off till they pay for it. He said it's got pocket full gas cards too. How many you got?
Are them Winston cigarettes? What you start smoking?
Huh? Yeah, they're left-handed ones. All right. Okay, I got a $100 bid for the socks, and we're gonna throw in three. Three $25 gift cards. That's $75 right there. Socks and the gift cards. I got a $100 bid. I'm looking for $125. 75 of us are already there. You know you're going to get gas. $100 bid looking for $125. $100 bid.
$110.
Oh, I got a 110. 110 looking for 3 million. I got a $110 bid looking for 125. $100 bid looking for 125. These socks are world famous, man. I promise you. 110 looking for 125. You know what? We're going to throw the shirt in too. The shirt's in there now too. I got 110. I'm looking for 150. Somebody help us out here. That is a one-off shirt too, isn't it? Yeah, he said it was a blimp. That's how he likes them.
He's only took it off once.
He's only took it off once. I got a 110 looking for 125. We got a shirt, socks, and 3 gas cards for $75.
So,
damn. All right, somebody come on. Huh? I'm at 110, I'm looking for 125. You gotta take them right off of it. Shirt, socks, and $75 worth of gas cards.
Do it! Come on!
You know you want to, John boy.
Sure.
125? I got 125, I'm looking for 150. 125. I can't believe all the people in our car club are pulling their money together right now. Go, man, I got 10 for this shit.
Yeah, right.
I got 125 looking for 130. I'll take 126. I support a bob. $125.
$126.
$130. Timmy and John Boy going to battle here.
I done bought him once. This will be the second time.
I got 130 looking for 135. 130 looking for 135. 130 looking for 135. I'm only going to shop around so long. 130 looking for 135. 130. Brian said he's tired of farting in them. I mean, no, we're not doing the draws. Well, not yet. $130 looking for $135. Go once. Go twice. Sold.
Yeah.
And he said, hey, he said, I want them socks now. You gonna make you get sunburned, ain't you?
Yeah.
Hey man, you quit playing with that markers. Hey guys, while he's taking those socks off and he does that, that is a great illustration. I want everybody here, seriously, give this guy a round of applause, man.
Woo!
Who's sitting in his garage? I don't know. How long has it been now, Brian? When did we decide we were going to do a Labor Day show? Three years? 4 years ago?
There you go.
And he donated his socks back or his shirt?
Oh,
he said he donated them back to him. I want that, Jim. Round of applause for your wife. By the way, that's the second year in a row that he's bought Brian's clothing. You might want to talk to him. Dude, you wear them socks every day? I've never seen a tan line like that.
I don't know. Tim's got one.
This is shop tan.
We're not talking about things.
So, oh yeah, you know what? We haven't done the national anthem yet. Where's the flag?
Hey, bring that golf cart up here for the flag, man.
Hey, can you bring that golf cart up here with the flag? Can you bring that up here? Run over children, small people.